Hey guys! So today I'm going to be using this. It's oatmeal. I have this in my house, except it's like strawberry and it's pink. So, we're just gonna, you know, just like, that was not enough. You gotta kind of put a lot because it looks like a lot, but it's actually not. Actually, I think that's too much. I'm gonna rip you apart. Okay. This is hard to get off. It's making my hands really soft, but this is hard to get off. All that water is in the sink and it's not coming out. How am I supposed to get this off my face? So I can't get this off my face because sink is going to overflow.
Face mask. Just, it's like this face stuff.
I'll be downstairs. I can just sit up here.
I look beautiful. Now we're gonna have to try to get this off. Which is going to be okay, it's slowly going. This is not gonna come on my neck. This is going to stay my neck. Okay, this stuff is slowly going. This is why I needed an elastic. is my skincare video. Got my hair in a bun. Now I got this. I'm going to try to wet it and get the stuff off my face. What am I doing with my life? I have this exact stuff at my house, except it's pink. Good thing this stuff isn't colored. Guys. Guys. The sink is going to overflow. Guys, send help. Please send help. This isn't coming off. This is so great. Guys. Okay, this is the process. We still have a lot of hair. I'm trying to. Look, and my face is crusty. That's too hot. Bro, the sink is going to overflow. Guys, this is bad. This sink. Okay. Okay. So, everything's good, except that. The sink. So, should I just leave it? Yeah. So guys, I don't know what. I'm gonna take a good look at it. It's slowly going down. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. It stopped snowing. So guys, actually, I might record a video. So I might actually record a video of my friend and me today because she might be coming over. I still have to, well, I already asked. She's just asking her parents right now. Actually, so her phone is like broken. Her phone is like broken. I was downstairs with everybody else, but then I came upstairs to go to the bathroom and then I saw that. So yeah, I just decided to make a little video. So bye guys.